None of these places are good to go in a horror movie.
Fair point. Well, I mean, a mansion might. No. No, that doesn't work.
No. Like, the worst
hospital?
No! That's one of the worst places to go.
Okay, hear me out. What about a graveyard?
I like graveyards, but no. No, wait, we've been here. It's with the tentacle and all that.
Ooh, yes, kinky.
Yeah, you got your tentacle fetish. I got my undead fetish.
I have no tentacle fetish. Thank you very much.
Cthulhu.
Okay, compass, let's go this way. If we're talking, yes. So that's something completely different.
Those bones are not human, are they?
Pound of battery. Do you have your compass ready?
Yep, keep going this way. Aw, here's it.
Oh, it's behind us. The,
Oh, there's a squiggly eye over there. Oh, there's one this way. You following me?
Going. I don't know where you are. But I'm going.
If we get separated, we're fucked.
Dude, it's a horror movie.
That's what I'm saying!
I found another tape.
Oh,
this statue is missing an arm. That
this
other
is so
one
cool.
Isn't alive.
What?
If they don't seem to be broken.
What'd you find?
Oh, I hope I don't die before I solve this. Chest. I don't know what it did, but it was cool. It made noises.
It's all gone. What do we want me to find here?
Maybe I'll keep the monster away.
I don't want it.
What?
Maybe I'll keep the monster away.
Doubtful.
Well, there was like that one thing in the other place that I did.
What is that?
Some statue.
Oh, I remember that. Yeah, I need to poof in behind you. Or in front of you.
Yeah, like did it four times. It's like, spin, 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 spin. It's like, fuck off.
Found another one.
Good. You're doing good.
Sometimes I close my eyes for a moment, and when I open them, I'm someplace else. Where am I?
No.
Is he there?
Uh-huh. Right behind me. Oh, glow stick, come on. Look out. Oh,
I can't see. He's gonna catch me. Go away. I said go away.
Tell him be gone, thought.
Listen to him.
The feels make me numb.
I'm back at the chest. I know where they are. I gotta go back that other way to get that freaking tape, but he appeared. Like a little bitch. Stop me.
I'm so busy, I've almost found the last one.
I'm trying. It must. Yeah, I know how you feel, I guess. Oh.
You better complete this.
Like, I swear, he'd be so easy to fucking punch in the face right now.
What's going on?
Ooh. Oh, yeah, I've never died in this before. This is cool.
Right? Hey, Ghost.
Hi.
You have a compass for me?
Yeah, it shows where you need to go. This way. This is perfect fitting for me. Hey, yeah, I can break sigils.
Thank you. Uh-huh. Oh, you can break these? Hell yeah.
I don't see him yet. Oh, he is definitely here. He just created a thingy.
You can actually scare him off with me. So, if you see him, please do. Oh, actually, you can't see him. Yeah, you can. Okay, find the last sigil, please.
I'm looking.
As he is after me. Found the last one.
It's not so scary when it's not dark.
I know, right?
Fire.
Be gone! Thought! I've always wanted to say that. Actually, I have something. Be gone. You're welcome.
You.
Oh, he was actually like right next to me. He started to appear, I think.
Yeah.
Whew, that was a good one, though.
Yay, I leveled up.
I leveled up twice.
I got a new creature. Darcy. And Nikolai. Oh, he's... Where's someone scared you over there?